Good morning and welcome to 5th Generation Hobby Shop. Welcome to another video testing, welcome to another vlog. So may re-review tayo ngayon na unit. This is the Revolver S25 by Legends. Airgun revolver. Pellets po yung bala. So, ito po yung kanyang bala. Ayan. So this is caliber 177. So it comes with 500 shots. Pellets. May kasama na po siyang pellets na 500 shots. Okay. And also comes with CO2. 5 perasong CO2. And this is the propellant. 12G CO2. And by the way, shout out po kay Sir Edgar, Edgar ng Iloilo. Okay. Shoutout sa inyo dyan, sir. And yung spare cut cartridge order ni sir. 6. Isang set na po yan. And also the gun oil. Okay, may kasama na po siyang gun oil. So this is the gun oil. Okay. Legends S25 airgun. So this is silver. Okay, may kasama na po siyang manual, instruction manual. May Umarex. And also comes with the maintenance manual. Okay? And may kasama na rin po siyang speed loader and also the tactical rail. So ito yung tactical rail, magagamit nyo po siya kung gusto nyo pong lagyan ng optic sight na kagaya nito. Yan. So pwede siyang lagyan ng optic sight. Okay, just let me know, sir, kung i-install na natin yung tactical rail. Okay. And this is the unit, 2.5 inches barrel, Legends S25, kaya siya S25, this is 2.5. Meron kasi meron din po kasing version nito na S40 and the S60. So yung S40, that's 4.0, and the S60 is the 6.0. Pero wala tayong available. Ang available lang po natin is the Legends S25, the 2.5 inches version. Okay. Meron siyang safety. Ayan, safety. S for safety. Then, open mo yung kanyang, tawag nito, yung kanyang chamber. Press mo lang, forward. Ito. And then, ayan, press forward. Tapos, tulak mo lang to. Okay. Press forward, tulak. Ayan. So, this is the shell. Ayan. Shell, and then may order si sir na another spare. Ayan. Okay, so ito po yung dito natin ilalagay yung pellets. And dito po sa bungad, sa may rubber po. And make sure, fitted po yung pellets. Wala pong nakausli. Yan. Maganda siya pang, pang hunting. Pang daga. Pang short range lang po, kasi short barrel po. Yan. Lalo na kung meron po kayong i-install na optic sight. Yan. Ganda siya. Yan. Okay. So, yung side po nito na adjust po, elevation and also the windage. Yan. Tapos, dito po yung CO2. Yan. Kahit hindi nyo na po tanggalin yung cover. Okay lang. Slide nyo lang. Tapos, lagyan nyo po siya ng oil every time na mag every time na mag-ano po kayo, maglalagay po kayo ng CO2. Okay? Every time maglalagay ng CO2, lagyan nyo po ng oil. Gun oil. Ito din, lalagyan nyo rin po siya ng oil. Para malubricate. Pwede nyo rin pong lagyan ng oil, konting oil, ang barrel. Ayan. And then, lalagay tayo ng CO2. Pasok nyo lang po yung CO2. Luagan lang natin para mag-fit yung CO2. And then, kailangan po mabilis po ang pH dito. Ayan. Then, saktong higpit lang po. Huwag nyo lang siyang higpitan ng todo. Alalay lang po sa higpit. Balik natin yung cover. Test natin kung may puncture na po. Ibig sabihin, may butas na po siya. Gagana na po. Ayan. Okay. So, kapag nailagay nyo na po yung CO2, kailangan nyo pong i-consume. And then, hindi, pag tinanggal nyo yan na may laman pa, hindi po pwedeng tanggalin yun kasi may laman. So, sayang. Sisingaw po yun. Okay. And then, ito, kung gusto nyo pong gamitin yung speed loader, lagayin nyo lang siya dyan. And then, twist. Load. Press. Ay. Naipit. Ayan, naipit yung isa. Mas madali pa nga pag manual eh. Ayan. Ayan. Okay, so loaded. 6 shots. So, testing natin. Again, shoutout po kay Sir Edgar ng Iloilo. Okay, so this is the Legends S25 Airgun Revolver. Pellets po ang bala, caliber 177. Yung isang version natin nito, yung SNR 357, yun yung dual ammo. Pellets and steel BBs. Ito po, bawal pong gamitan ng steel BBs. Kung meron po kayong shell cartridge na pang steel BBs, for example lang, meron kayo, bawal po siyang gamitan ng steel BBs kasi masisira po yung groove nito. Rifled kasi siya eh. Pag ginamitan nyo po ng steel BBs, masisira po yung rifle, yung rifling. So, pellets lang po. Kasi yung ating SNR Crossman, that's dual ammo, hindi naman siya naka-rifled barrel. Okay? This one is rifled barrel kasi. Okay? So, kailangan pellets lang po. Okay, so testing po tayo. Testing po, Legends S25, unit ni Sir Edgar. Airgun revolver, pellet version, 177, single and double action. Single action. Firing. Okay, single action and also double action. Okay, so okay na po Sir Edgar, inyong unit Legends S25 airgun revolver, caliber 177, pellets. Okay, CO2 powered. So for any concern po, message lang sa aming Facebook page, 5th Generation Hobby Shop. At sa mga interested po sa unit na to, ilalagay ko po yung details sa description box. Check nyo na lang po. Thank you and have a nice day.